Hey guys, what's up? This is Oscar Moon, and welcome back to more Code Vein. You know what? I feel bad because we have a lot of stuff here, so I don't really want to go and die because we have no health and we have pretty much nothing. Then again, I don't really know where to go, so
we can climb up from here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up, but because if we lose some shit,
good. It's open.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's yeah. Okay, that's the shortcuts. That's awesome. We're gonna go.
Exactly.
We're back here.
How about a little break?
Whew. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the shit out of this. Okay, so we still do not get any more wells. So upstairs or downstairs? All right. Alright, have a look here. There's a lot of shit going on down there. And also, I'm gonna grab that. There's a lot of shit going on down there as well.
Remember, there's a missile if we climb up. That's it. Start.
Yeah. Right, let's go. Dum da dum da dum da dum 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 dum. What?
Up something we can use?
No, I did not. But I really want us to go. Come on, man. Dogs? Oh shit, I cannot. Oh, deflect. Parry. Oh, I see now.
They're acting as slave drivers. Is that what they used to be? That's a solid start.
Shit. Holy shit, man. Holy it's the first death that I get. Seriously?
I'm glad your heart's okay.
Alright, so frankly, we got zero of that now.
We may need a new plan.
Really? We may not, because...
We beat them one at a time. Thank you. That's it.
Doing, man.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Yep. Got it.
They're acting as slave drivers. Is that what they used to do? Glad that's recovered.
Yep. Let's go this way. What?
That's it.
I got it.
One day. Wait. It's broken.
Yep. Part C. That's what I wanted.
That horizontal thorn.
So again, we have shit for grabs. So,
sorry, I'm on my way.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to rest and get some upgrading, perhaps. Enemies within a certain race will appear on your radar. Temporarily applies the slow effect to your current. Applies the slow effect? What's that? Fires a projectile burning flame at the target. That's good. I guess that's cool too. Alright, so that would be what? Spends your own HP to. No, that is not. Come on, man. Okie doke. Let's go back and try and cross that freaking bridge. If we can. Everyone is back.
That's a solid start.
Yep. God damn it. All right, let's do this.
Rather not fight up there. What do we have here?
I don't know.
Something we can use?
Yeah, it's Zweihand. Let's see. God, wait. All right, so that's freakishly tough.
Don't lose your footing. Don't fall.
Come on, man. Shit. What? Louis, you fucker. All right, so that's gonna be.
How do you feel?
It's gonna be a tough one. How do you feel?
Thank you. That's rather not fight up there. Don't fall. Good enough. Our superior numbers.
Yeah, that worked out, if you don't mind.
The way is narrow. Stay cautious. One problem solved, huh?
Yep. God damn it, another one?
That's a solid start. I've got your back. Feel free to go crazy. Watch your step here.
Come on, man. Jump.
Take this. Did you pick up something we can use?
Yeah. I mean, there's plenty of these guys. Regroup! Oh shit! Regroup! 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 Louis! Shit, Louis! Yeah, that freaking. All right, so that's a tough call, man, but. Seriously, are you? All right, damn it.
Thank you.
Come on. God damn it.
Really packed in here, huh? All
right, can we just
come on.
Holy shit, dude. What the fuck, man?
That was a close one.
Yeah, it was, but and now we're... Now we're in no good shape whatsoever, man. These big guys, they shouldn't really come back. But they do.
Looks like we've got some trouble. Let's be careful of that enemy.
Whoa, shit. Oh, hey. All right, cool. There's our cash. Yeah, we got it.
Not good enough.
Shit, man. Get him.
Sorry. Can't heal much more.
Get him. Alright, cool.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Alright, let's
at least we're compatible in a fight.
Is he coming? Yeah, he is coming. Alright, let's move this way first. See what he does. Alright, he goes over there. Does not see us. And he turns around, I guess. Yep. Alright. If you could just move.
Do it. It's open.
Nightclaw?
That's a solid start.
Come on! Shit, man. He swings like a motherfucker. Get him. Holy shit. You get him? Got him. Whew. Jeez. That was a tough call, man. But now I think we're good. I think we're good here. Yeah. Alright. See, please let there be something that we can work with. Like, oh, man. Come on! Are you... God damn it. Antivenom? Alright, so the only way we have is this way.
How long until nothing but rubble remains?
I don't know.
Park, wasn't it?
Maybe.
This place always feels so lonely.
Yeah, I knew it.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Yeah, Queen Iron. And here we go. Whew, okay. This kind of feels like a boss fight, doesn't it? Come on, I did parry that. I did. Got it. That parrying shit? Totally useless. I don't know, man. That just feels like a boss fight and we have zero life.
Can we slip by without being seen?
Nope. Oh, come on!
Getting pushed to the edge here.
Come on, man! Prometheus vestige. That's what I knew. That's so all right. So we really wanted that. We do not, however, want the crappy crap. So what I'm going to do? I'm gonna run back to the mist here, and then I am going to, because it seems to me like we can jump down here, but we can't get up there. So somehow, oh well, we can climb down here.
We can go down from here.
Yeah. But we're gonna do that in the next episode. First, I'm gonna... That guy's... Alright. I'm gonna rest.
Stay alert. Don't forget to heal.
What? 15? No, 21-01. Alright. Yeah, so I'm gonna wrap this up. I'll come back in the next episode, and we're gonna go downstairs and see what we can find. So thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I would really much appreciate that. I am Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out.